gained significant advantages around data entry and data usage, which makes the organisation much more agile. Ultimately, we had a 3.5 month time frame for delivering IFS Managed Cloud in Azure, and we did it